Thank you so much. So when I was a little girl, my father left. He left us for another woman. It's probably why I was telling you earlier how my greatest fear is that Scott's going to leave me for another one. There you go, psychotherapy. There you go. And you know, I don't think I ever got over it. And I remember when it happened, I used to go on the jungle gym back and forth, and I would go and I'd say, if I can do this 500 times, my dad will come back. And I would just go until my sockets were gonna come out of their arms. And I'd do all these funny little things like that in my head, like, if I can walk up and down this, you know, hill 150 times, he'll come back. Just crazy shit like that. And he's back in my life today, but he definitely took off with this really crazy lady. She was tough. And she would not let him have anything to do with us. Anyway, of course, I'm older now. I understand that people get screwed up and they do things that they wish they could change. So I've forgiven her, but I just needed to write that song. I needed to write that song about saying to my dad, man, tell that motherfucker you belong to us, you know? So it's called Tell Her You Belong to Me. Tell her you're mine. You have been blind. Tell her it's over and you belong to me. Tell me to come and like hell I will run back into your arms, 'cause you belong to me. There's a river on my skin. There's a dragon in the dark, but nothing scares me more than the silence of your heart. If you wanna hold me, if you wanna know me again, if you wanna love me, just take me home. I've been at the bottom. Please.
You belong. Tell her you belong to me. You belong to me.
Love you, John.